at VidCon today, and I'm here with Chloe, Isabell, Georgia. Yes, I got it. Okay, so how are you guys enjoying VidCon so far?
It's been awesome.
Yeah? Awesome. And are you guys looking forward to seeing anyone?
Yeah, I'm looking forward to seeing Jodie.
They're actually meeting Ricky Dillon, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah.
At 5.
Yeah.
Have you met anyone yet?
We met Joey Christopher yesterday.
I had a mental breakdown and started crying on the floor. So that was amazing.
And I didn't meet anybody.
And how is Joey?
Amazing.
He's so really good.
Honestly, same. I would do that. And so, do you guys have your own YouTube channels?
No.
I did have one,
and it was cringy, so I made sure everything's on that channel in school.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure next year I might start.
Yeah,
hopefully.
So, you want to start?
Do you guys want to start one?
And what kind of content or videos do you think you would make?
I would probably make like vlog stuff.
Like comedy vlogs and stuff.
Who's inspired you in everyday life?
Yeah, who's inspired you?
Probably for me, Gabby.
Not just like David Dobrik, but like all of like kind of the people that he makes the vlogs with. I watch them a lot, so like all of those kind of the group of people.
Probably Denville.
I watch Denville too.
Could you tell me a bit about why they inspire you?
They.
We got some singing going on here. Why do they inspire you?
David Dobrik's kind of group of vloggers that he does the vlogs with, they do like crazy things in public and they don't really care about what other people think of them, and it kind of like, it rubs off on me, and I'm like, I've started coming out of my shell more because I've watched them and I've been like, oh, they don't care what people think, why should I care?
So you'd say they'd really help you? Yeah. They've helped you grow as a person.
Yeah.
Okay. And you were waffle or pancake? Any questions, Talia? And do you think if you started YouTube, do you think you'd like to have it as a long career, just like a side thing?
I'd probably have it as a full time career. It'd be good to.
Okay. Awesome. And what would be your ultimate holiday getaway if you could do anything? Go anywhere, sorry.
Probably Paris.
Paris?
I'd probably go to Tokyo.
Okay. Awesome. Thank you guys so much, and I hope you have fun seeing Jodie and all that. Alright, see you guys soon.
Bye.